Goodbyes, love you, man. He gently shut the door. Nobody knew it was the last time. Him and all the Tintin men, they swiftly bore the train. Bell of King and Country bore the wagon. You, by ignorant smiles, had disappeared. No one but the early breed could see the world it seemed. At home, little sisters playing in the dark shire. Man with suit and tie kept hanging around. Mama yells, it's dinner, they start running. Sharpest man, so slim and tall, walked up to the porch. How can I help you? His sister kindly asked. He reached into his pocket and looked the girl right in her eyes. I'm here to tell you, your brother's gone. Brother's gone. Brother's gone. Brother's gone. An old man was smoking his tobacco and shivered as he heard the sound of the bell. Hellfire spat out from his rifle. Behind the horizon was a brother away. In a ditch without himself in a raging sea of fire. Mom and sister's wicked roar was all that he could hear. Little did he know that they would cry, our brother's gone.
Thank you.